everyone. Farzin the investigator here. Well, yesterday I found a hole in our yard. I put my nose, my eyes, and even my ears deep down into this hole. I was investigating it. Next thing I know, I heard my mom. It was kind of muffly though, because you know, my head was down in the hole. I wanted to know who could dig such a great hole. I'm really trying to learn how to dig a lot better. My mom and dad don't like that. But hey, I have some goals. Next thing I know, I can hear my mom. She was saying, "Holy this and Jesus that." You know, I knew it was Easter. I thought she was having a party because her voice was really, really loud and she kind of sounded like she was screaming. But it was all muffly because I'm down in that deep hole. I picked my head out and I could see her. Boy, here she comes. She didn't look like she was having a party. I ran to Loki and Loki told me to relax. He told me a new word. It's called hysterical. Yep, my mom was hysterical. Now, she was saying something about us dogs are gonna break our legs in these holes. I looked around. Rook's legs look good. Loki's legs look good. I looked down at mine. They weren't broken. I don't know what she's talking about, but I guess she's just hysterical. Anyways, Loki, he's really smart. You know, there's some things I just don't know about. I'm learning about all kinds of things. But he told me there's hogs that make these holes. I'm gonna have to investigate these hogs a little more because I really want to up my game on digging skills. Well, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Love, Farzin.